And we are following breaking news from east of Ottawa live here, where OPP say one officer has been killed, two others injured in an overlight shooting. These are the first images we're getting from the scene this morning. This really is effectively one cruiser along a street here. Again, this is very early in this breaking news story. One OPP officer killed, two others are now in hospital. We'll have more coming up.